through mothers coming into the
nursery. Yeah, we allow the mothers, they are involved in feeding, changing the nappies, and the touch and all, you know, that helps all the neuro development of the baby. So we are allowing the mothers to come, and then that way the nurses also get some help.
And it gives the mothers the confidence as well.
Yeah, it increases the confidence so they can discharge them early, we can discharge them early.
The experience is a little pain, not much, but then we avoid the risks of undergoing generalizations. So that is how we screen, because we cannot give generalizations to every baby for screening. So this is a special which goes to the IU.
So can you screen there?
And so obviously there are still things that they have to do to support her. But
she needs to
start.
Sleeping well. They like it when they sleep.
There's a scientific evidence. The hormones come in which will actually help the mother relax and the baby is also relaxed.
It's really important.
Yeah. Skin to skin contact is so very important.
They are all aware of the benefits of happy than being in the radiant home.
The human touch has so many benefits.